We're doing pen pal letters.
Okay, boys and girls, some great news. Our pen pal letters have just arrived.
We're writing letters to people in a different town and in a different school
because we get to know them better by, like, asking them questions like what they like and what they don't like and stuff.
So we can make new friends and also get to know new people.
Our pen pals are from Wayland. It's a town in another part of our state.
Dear Ben, I am 4'7" and I love dogs and hamsters.
Dear Children, I am a Girl Scout.
Are you?
David, do you like scary movies?
Dear Jasper, hi, what did you mean you did not get my letter?
Well, I guess it's pretty fun to get to know each other by writing.
Dear Taylor, are you allergic to anything? I am allergic to feather pillows. One night, my sister said I was making a odd noise.
My pen pal is Seth. He likes a lot of books. He likes Artemis Fowl, and I thought that if I read it, I might like it too.
At the end of the year, which is coming up soon, we're gonna meet each other.
Sometimes it's also good to get to know people who are different from you and learn about how people can be different.